And that is why the first thing on this day that we require from God to make us empowered is the gift of wisdom. How many of us know that God can actually give a man wisdom? There's a thing called the spirit of wisdom. You can have the spirit of wisdom. Just the way there are offices in the ministry of God, some people have the gift of wisdom to teach wisdom to people. Because wisdom is a principal thing. Without wisdom, you may have 1 billion today, and tomorrow you will have 1,000 naira in your pocket. That is why we need to be empowered this day with the spirit of wisdom. This is why we must take a minute this moment and pray. I want us to sit down right now, just ask the Lord to give you a spirit, that spirit of wisdom, to know Him, to know how to handle things in life. Take a minute and say that prayer in your heart. Oh Lord, give me the spirit of wisdom. Oh Lord, give me the spirit of wisdom. Empower me with the spirit of wisdom. I don't want to be the same again. I want a spirit that is different from the spirit I have. A spirit of wisdom that henceforth I manifest a spirit of wisdom. In the mighty name of Jesus. So what is wisdom? Wisdom, as defined by Oxford Dictionary, it says, wisdom is having experience or knowledge. Wisdom is having experience or knowledge, or having a good judgment, or being wise. Now, if you don't have a good judgment, they may ask you something that will change your life, or you will have a good judgment and you lose the opportunity. And now, I want to cut this word very short. Maybe next week we'll continue. I need us to know that wisdom is a spiritual ability to take you from the place where you are now to the place where you ought to be. You may have all your skills and talents, but without wisdom, you remain in the same position for many years. But with wisdom, wisdom can take you from the place where you were given birth to the place where God has destined you to be. Because you may have wisdom, or you may not have wisdom, and you know you want to be somewhere, but you don't know how to go about it. But with wisdom, you may have little skill, and you find your way to the top. May somebody listening to me this hour receive wisdom in the name of Jesus. May you receive wisdom to make your way to the top in the mighty name of Jesus. May you receive wisdom that will lead you to the place God has destined you to be in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to know that it was wisdom that made Mordecai, when he heard that the king needed a wife, he was not a woman. He didn't have any child, he could say. But he remembered there was a girl in their family. He had a cousin. So wisdom was what made him present Esther. Because he knows with Esther, he can get his way to the king. Now, a man without wisdom will be there when they were asking for females or maidens. But a man without wisdom, having thousands of damsels in his family, will not know what to do.